Yes, it's sad to say this is a news story. It was carried by the paper. It was on television, I think. This isn't fake news. This is a tragedy. And the Amish people now are probably be more careful when fishing for steelheads in Lake Erie or its tributaries.
Help! Help me! Oh, help me! Help me! Help me! Ow! Help me! Help! Help me! Help me!
This looks like the steelhead to make the Amish man. Look at him chewing on him. He's chewing the hell out of him. Look at that. Steelzilla.